Like, it sucks because this girl is amazing. She's awesome. She's like everything that I could, you know, really want in a girl. And so I pretty much told her exactly how I felt. And it was a scary feeling, man. Like, this is the first time in my life where I've actually had the guts to go tell a girl who I have feelings for that I have feelings for.